lost. And there's
46.
I have to follow a place I have to go. Well, no one told me just how to get there.
You can hear a pin drop there.
Here we go then. This is what the whole week's been about, and Ali Carter has been dreaming about this since he won his last ranking title 7 years ago. This black, and it looks like it's his title in Berlin. The crowd know it. He knows it. Ali Carter looks like being the champion this evening, and a final that looked like it would be close early on has turned into a bit of a landslide. And this old road is rough and ruined, so get in danger. And there's a lot of spin-offs to come. Top 16, Players' Championship, Tour Championship, Champion of Champions, potentially the Bet Victor European bonus as well. Everything has turned around in 1 week here in Berlin. Going home with that wonderful trophy.
63.
So Ali Carter, the captain, lands another title here in Berlin. 10 years after his first German Masters triumph, he beats Tom Ford by 10-3. To get his hands once again on the Brandon Parker Trophy. Ford led 2-0. He was looking good early on, but Ali Carter got on a run and it could not be stopped. £80,000, the trophy. He's back in the top 16. He's back on top in Berlin.